Before we begin, we'd like to thank our sponsors for making this beautiful and soggy day possible. First, we have the New Hampshire Electric Co-op Foundation.
Ooh, ah.
Then we have the Lincoln Woodstock Rotary. And then we have the New Hampshire Charitable Foundation. All right, be sure to come back next week to see Rumpelstiltskin. All right, I'll see you in about 5 minutes or so. Okay, I'm so excited. Bye! This is an announcement of the emergency broadcasting system. The United States of America is now a target of Rapella. The supervillain is capable of shifting her form and harnessing the power of mirrors' reflective rays. President Dak has announced that he has developed a new technology to fight Rapella away from the country. What exactly that technology is has yet to be revealed. This has been an announcement of the emergency broadcasting system.
If there's no light, we don't have much time.
Dad, what are we going to do now?
We're going to turn you into Rapella's ultimate rival.
Like a superhero?
That's right.
Dad, I can't be a superhero. I have the arms of Casey's skin. This is not a superhero, right?
Not yet. Good enough, Snow White. Only a superhuman can defeat a supervillain like Rapella, and you're the one to do it.
But Dad!
Now, Snow White. VR! Rapella has broken into the White House! Dear Snow White, we don't have much time. It's time to activate the superhuman machine! Equipment, no time! We need to bring it up to maximum power! Hang on, Princess!
Thank you.
Is the song that never ends? Yes, it goes on and on, my friend.
Somebody started singing it, not knowing what it was, but then it seems singing it.
Bubbles for everyone.
What's he doing?
He's being happy. It's enough to make any villain surrender.
Dot mode, go! How does that make you feel?
How does what make you feel?
He's in
Giacomo. He's gonna try to make you work for your feelings.
Tell me, how does that make you feel?
Bashful mode, go!
What's happening?
He's invisible. Well, he thinks he is.
Oh!
So, what do you think? What do you think?
You don't like our powers?
Well, no. I mean, no! They're great superpowers!
Great enough to destroy Rapella?
Stronger than a cosmic meteor shower. I feel I'm right, President Jack.
I'll get you for this, Rapella.
Sure you will. How was that fourth chord?
Mesmerizing.
Yeah, I am pretty captivating. And I have the entire military to myself. They're ready to attack whenever I say.
That is so great.
I am great. You know, they said this whole world domination thing would be hard, but it's been a breeze. So, mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the most powerful of all? Who's the most powerful of them all, mirror?
Okay, now don't be upset. But there's still one more powerful than you.
Snow White, Snow White!
Still?
I thought you said she wouldn't be a threat. I'm gonna conquer the United States!
Yeah, I said that.
But that was before she aligned herself with
the dwarves.
She aligned herself with children?
No.
The dwarves!
As in daring warriors against really freaky supervillains.
So, not only is she more powerful than you, but she has an army too?
Miniature one.
Nonetheless! I must destroy her. But how?
I will let you know that one of the dwarfs has an affection for
Bubbles.
Bubbles, eh?
Yeah, Bubbles.
Pretty, fun, innocent,
deadly.
Exactly. Ever get a bubble in the eye?
Oh, this stings like I'll get out.
Now replace that stinging soap with something deadly.
Poison?
And you have the most delightful doomsday device this world has ever seen.
Now I will take my poison bubbles, assume an unexpected appearance, and Snow White will be delighted into defeat.
You will.
I know I do. Third time's the charm. I've done it. I'm the most powerful.
were going right in there and having a pot of coffee before our next round, okay?
Snow White!
Flick, jumpy mode, go!
That apple pie was delicious, Snow White.
Thank you. I think I'll go into the forest and get more apples for dinner.
No, ma'am. You are staying in that house and you are not moving an inch.
We'll get your apples for dinner.
Turn on your power sapping machine instead of dinner.
But I've worked on my machine for so long, I want to go out.
You can't go out. You're in hiding.
But,
no.
But
no.
Fine.
I Snow White.
Don't talk to anyone.
Oh.
went out?
No, my peddler woman gave it to me.
What did we tell you about talking to strangers?
I know, but if I didn't get an apple, then her kids would be going on the street and she'd be me out.
I don't think that that was a peddler woman.
You mean?
It was Rapella pretending.
Oh no! What do we do now?
We aren't going to leave your side. We'll protect you. No leaving the house. And no talking to strangers.
And you can help me work on my color zapping machine.
Dwarves!
teaching and saving Mr. President.
Yeah, it sucks all that raptor right out of you.
I was a raptor?
Well, a raptor to be exact, but yeah. Maybe still a bit raptorish.
Well, that's all right, honey. You saved my life with your amazing invention.
You know what this means? The invention worked! We can go to the Patella!
Well, I can't defeat Patella! I'm not a superhero!
Snow White, you're the greatest superhero I've ever seen. Not because you have powers, but because your brains are the goal. That's something Patella could never understand or defeat.
We're right behind you. We'll help you defeat her.
Yeah, we'll show.
See?
like a lot.
But how? What does she have that I don't have?
Well, she has goodness and virtue inside her heart.
It's basically the best superpower anyone could have.
Haven't you ever read a series of unfortunate events?
Or Pollyanna?
Or Harry Potter?
Okay, I get it. Virtue's sort of a big deal. But now I don't have any powers? Not one?
Sorry. We had to free the country somehow.
But what do I do now? Who am I without my powers?
Wick, dog mode, go!
Capella, how do you feel without your powers?
Sad. You know, it's hard being an ambitious, career-driven woman.
Uh-huh.
I want it all!
Well, how do you feel about taking those ambitions and redirecting them?
How?
Have you ever considered mirror mosaic artistry or costuming?
Well, that's an idea.
Well, Dad, you beat Capella.
And I couldn't be more proud of you, Princess. You're a real superhero.
President Taft was later re-elected, despite his doctor-like tendencies.
Let him make a superhero trainer or youngsters to develop their superpowers.
Capella is now a costume designer for a very popular children's theater in New Hampshire.
And Snow White became the U.S. ambassador.
Pictures, autographs, and bubbles, who knows what? Woo!